freezing cold. But we are now in Amsterdam Central. Let's go. I'm feeling sexy and free.Which is built in 1725, which is one of six windmills left in city center of Amsterdam. It used to use for grinding flour, hence a slightly smaller size of the windmill. Nowadays it's used as a pub. Let's have a Heineken. Let's go.This is Amsterdam's very famous chip shops, nearly 60 to 70 years old. When you order chips in here, make sure you order the sauce separately because they will charge you separately. Look, so crispy! And this time I have it with curry ketchup. With my humble opinion, I think this is the best Chinese restaurant in Amsterdam. Wanna try? Let's go! Now I'm breathing like I'm ready, cause you're taking me there, don't you know?
Just put me out of control. You might wonder, why is it Chinese food is famous in Amsterdam? It's because there's quite a lot of Chinese population here, especially the Indo-Chinese. Look, this is soi gao.Means water dumpling, slightly bigger than wonton, and it's meaty. This, oop! This is my favorite in here. Every time I come to Amsterdam, I have to have this. This is Mapo Tofu, which is from, originally from Sichuan in China. It's spicy and chilly. Look at that. Who doesn't like a roast duck? And the roast duck in here, look.So meaty, not like the one in London. So skinny. This is meaty and chunky. Just like me. Go away now. Holland not only famous for its cheese, but also for its pancake. This is my favorite pancake shop in Amsterdam. It's so famous that it's even in the French and Japanese tourist book. What I'm having today is Dutch pancake with pear, goat cheese, walnut, and honey. Tucked in.
Lekker.
I can taste the tension like a cloud of smoke in the air. Now I'm breathing like I'm burning, cause you're taking me there.
In Hong Kong and London, you have 24 hours McDonald's or 24 hours 7-Eleven. But in here, you've got 24 hour Fable. And what do they serve? Croquette. It's not normal croquette, it's really yummy croquette with lovely gravy and meat in it. And the way to buy it is self-service, just like that. Put in the money, choose the box you want. Wow! And it's hot. Look! Wanna try? Me first. Yum yum.